further back.
Look it. Yes, she's not house trained or poop trained, but look it. Shh, don't tell Paul. So Paul's gonna take her outside to learn her place. And I want her to stay longer. She's making really cute noises.
Stomach's upset and grumbling.
She has been farting. It's very smelly.
Yeah, it does.
This is the first night pie, aka
Babak. Babak sounds good. Has a good ring to it.
We're still deciding on the name, so Paul comes back with a female 8 or 9 week. Yeah, dog, puppy. So, I've never had a dog before. So, he's telling me how to bond with it. So, I'm supposed to sniff its ears and the food. Or what is it?
Get on your knees and sniff at her snout and sniff her ears and go.
Like she's been cute so far. She shit all over the place, but that's normal.
Like you're a happy dog to greet her. Too dark.
Can you turn on the light? Oh, look at she's running away. Ah, you poop.
No, that's chewed up stuff.
Did you give her this?
Yes.
Okay, I thought you did not. So what did I want to do?
Sniff a snout.